Hey guys, what is up? It's Manny Murph here. Welcome back to Los Angeles, Cleaning Los Angeles Part 2. We have Manny Murph here, Sir Welp, 77409. How's it going, man?
I'm doing good, bro.
And today we're going to be Baywatch / lifeguards on the beach. And today we have a new lifeguard, and he's running a bit late. Oh, here he comes now.
Fun is here. Fun. Hello.
Oh.
Oh, hello. I am Gay Farm. I am your new lifeguard. Oh, nice, yeah, nice.
You have good muscles. Where do you work out, mate?
Oh, I go German gym. Yeah, I twice a day. Oh, it's very nice. Very nice.
So, you bring your little pink scooter to work?
Last time we talked, yeah, it's my boyfriend.
Wait, did you say boyfriend?
Yeah, I am gay.
No. Okay, well, we usually drive around one of these ATVs, not that scooter stuff.
Oh, do you have one in pink?
Just for today, you could drive around your speeder. That's only works.
Oh, funk, a dunker.
So what we firstly do in the morning, we just go patrol the beach on our bikes, see if everything's good, set up the flags. So let's just go up the beach. So if you see here, we have some early beach goers for today.
Oh, hello, pretty boy. I see you.
Oh, pretty boy.
Oh, you look nice. Yeah, well, boyfriend don't know, boyfriend won't hurt. Where you going? Oh, no, don't run. It's just me. Come, this little farm. Oh, no, I'm sorry. Oops, Daisy.
So what made you want to become a lifeguard there, Quan?
It's a farm.
Oh,
farm.
Yeah, so, Fran, what made you decide to become a lifeguard?
Not Fran. Yeah,
so, what happened?
What do you mean?
What made you want to become a lifeguard?
All the little pretty boys. Hey! Why? What's so funny?
Alright, so yeah, we usually we go on the jet skis and we patrol the waters as well.
Yeah.
And yeah, today's looking a little bit overcast.
Could you wait a little bit? I am slow on my scooter, yeah?
Oh, yeah, we don't mind that at all, mate. We have this gentleman with his shirt off. You should warn him to put some sunscreen on.
Oh, okay, I'll do that. Excuse me. Oh, no, he's ugly. Juan don't like you.
Oh, this is our other employee, but we don't really talk to him. He's not really like... But he,
Oh no! I need to give him mouth! Hold on! Hold on, Fonz here! Fonz, yes! Oh no!
He didn't make it.
Very sad.
Hey, but this is the guy I was just talking about with the sunscreen.
Watch out!
Oh yeah, me like. Excuse me, pretty boy. Oh yeah. Excuse me. I am fun. I am gay. No. Oh no, that is my fun. Don't hurt my fun, please. Oh, I'm sorry. Oops. Oopsie daisy. Oh no, the popo.
Let's get out of here. We're going on the other side of the beach.
Oh, sorry. Can you get off me, please?
Oh, shit. So yeah, we'll go back to our life, our lifeguard standing. We'll just walk around for a little bit. Look at those man titties.
Oh, well, well.
Right there.
Where?
on this guy right here.
Let me see. Come here, fat boy. Oh, yeah. They're very big.
Fucking crazy.
Please, help me, sir.
They're like, how you say... woman titties. Bond don't like woman titties.
So yeah, we just usually park our bikes right here.
Oh, hello.
This is our other employee, little Julio.
Oh, Julio.
You're a joke.
Oh yeah, he doesn't really like me. I fucked his sister.
No.
Oh.
Oh no. Julio, save Julio!
What?
Julio, pretty! No, don't you touch Julio! Julio! Are you okay? Julio! Wake up!
Oh, I didn't mean to...
Get off fun's scooter. No, only fun can ride scooter. Very nice. Oh! Oh! Why you do that? You hurt Bond's feelings.
Oh, that's some gay shit. I can't do that for real. It's
weird. So you guys, the front is the Beaver Bug. Say hello.
Yeah, mate. Yeah, how's it going, eh? That was good acting. If you
expect more gay shit, just go to his channel.
No.